שלום וברכה, ואנשים יהיו הפינס וחבר צלחה, אמן. לתורה סד, תראו, השם נתן לכם את השבת. לא, השם יהיו לשבת. ולא, דרישתו שבתות, דעת דרי דרי הפרקנדוי לבוליה. שבת הגדול, אין שבת שובה. דביק שבת, לפור פסח, וכל איזה שבת הגדול. אין שבת שובה לפור כיפור. דוסטו שבתות על דרי דרי הפרקנדוי. But I had a question. What about the Shabbat of Matan Torah? The rabbi said that Hashem gives the Torah on Shabbat. The sixth of Sivan. So why we don't call it Shabbat HaGadol? For me, it's the biggest Shabbat. It's the Torah was given on Shabbat HaGadol. On the Shabbat Sivan, so we should call it Shabbat HaGadol. Why? The Shabbat before Pesach, we call it Shabbat HaGadol. Why not the Shabbat of the Torah? The same way that we give a name of Shabbat Shuvah, Shabbat before Kippur, his name is Shabbat Shuvah, Shabbat of Teshuvah. So why is Shabbat of the Torah? We don't give it a name. Shabbat HaGadol is the biggest Shabbat, no Shabbat Hot. My friend, the Shabbat of Matan Torah Jews will name it Matan Torah. There is no Shabbat HaGadol. Because the Torah is read every day. Whenever you want to study Torah, it's Shabbat HaGadol. You want to study Torah on Sunday, it's like Shabbat HaGadol. Monday, Shabbat HaGadol. Tuesday, Shabbat HaGadol. There is no Gadol when you want to start to study Torah. There is not a special day for that. Your day is the day. When you decide to study Torah, it's the biggest day. When you decide to go to hear a lecture of Torah, it's Gadol, it's the best. And that's why only for Teshuvah you need a special day. But unfortunately, Sarah is very, very weak. So, to deconnect yourself from Sarah is very, very hard. So, with the support of the Shabbat before Kippur, that helped you to do a real Teshuvah. That's why we call it Shabbat Shuvah. It's true that Teshuvah should be given every day, but there is one day special in the year that Hashem asks you to do Teshuvah for forgiveness. But when it comes, the Torah is not a special day. Every day, there is not one day special for the Torah. Every day, for Kippur, for the Teshuvah, there is one special day, Shabbat Shuvah. For Shabbat HaGadol, it's very special as well. Because that day, it was the unique day, a special day, that the Jewish people, they did a big sacrifice. They sacrificed themselves by taking the idolatry of the Egyptian to sacrifice it in the 14th Nisan. That was a big, big, big effort that they did. For that, we call it Shabbat HaGadol. And according to the Kabbalah, Shabbat HaGadol, HaKadosh Baruch Hu will forgive all the sins that you did. And in the Kabbalah, we see that we compare Shabbat HaGadol to Yom Kippur. It's incredible. That's why we call it Gadol, because there is Kippur, it's Kippur. Shabbat HaGadol, it becomes like Yom Kippur. You never heard it? Yes. It becomes like Yom Kippur, Shabbat HaGadol. Why? Because of that sacrifice that they did, the Jews, on Shabbat. The Zichut of Shabbat helped them to do that effort. What effort they did? Hashem told them, take the Avodah Zarah, the Egyptian Avodah Zarah, take the sheep and attach it in your house, on the legs of your bed, and after 4 days, you do the shkita, and you grill it, eat it. How can you do this in front of the Egyptian? Just imagine, you take the idolatry of any nation, you burn it in front of them, they kill you. And the Jewish people didn't care. They said, Hashem said that, listen to Hashem. And that's what they did. So that's why Shabbat HaGadol is named Shabbat HaGadol, not Shabbat Matan Torah. Shabbat Matan Torah, there is no special day for Torah. Your day to decide is done. Hashem bless you, now Hashem give you all what you need. Amen.